How's everybody doing? It's Amos Johnson, and today on this Friday, nice sunny day, I just wanted to kind of talk to you guys about why am I doing what I'm doing. I believe God's really called me out to really discuss about biblical entrepreneurship and actually do it myself. And so what I believe God is telling me to do is that He wants me to let you guys follow me as I live this stuff of biblical entrepreneurship and as I develop my business based on those concepts, and to kind of point out different parts of my journey to show how those things has worked and how it's affected me. Now, one of the things I do is that I spend a lot of my time working on my website, AmosJohnsonJr.com, and really what that is just a seed, and God's really instructed me to sow seed into AmosJohnsonJr.com to help you guys develop your business, and as I sow seed there, other opportunities for me will spawn up in other different places. So what you'll find right now in this moment is God's really called me not to charge to teach people how to do biblical entrepreneurship. So I'm really to just teach, and as I teach and as I live it, I'll increase through my teaching and through my living, not because I charge, because I taught it. Now, I'm not saying it's wrong to charge, because it's a business, you're supposed to do it, but you always got to follow what God's calling you to do, and what God's calling me to do right now is really just to teach this stuff, not charge for it, give it away for free, and let that be seed. So a lot of times you'll see my site, a lot of people ask me, Amos, what do you have for sale? Well, I don't have anything for sale for this in particular, but other business I'm doing, there are for sale, and as you guys follow me, I'll let you know about the different things I'm doing. Now, one of the things I'm doing is, like, just like you, I'm in transition too, or I may never really transition. I have a day job, I have a consulting business, and I also have a business that sells stuff. And those three different avenues of business is where God's kind of lead me in. And throughout the course of this year, I share more about it and get more insight into what I'm doing. Some of the business I have a partner, so I may not be able to share too much, but I'll share what I can as the time permits. All right, talk to you guys later. Check out my video blog on Monday. I'm doing something totally different, and I want you to tell me what you think about it. All right, talk to you guys later.